One day views 1603 saves 36 if you would like a place away from everyone else, with space, land, and lots of options to do things. Then consider this one on 136th Avenue. Post us for a PDF jacon@gmail.com. This is an artisan S place, nurtured for decades to have private spaces and to do things. On city water and sewer it is zoned agricultural and there are back acres where you can hobby farm, and a greenhouse attached to the 2,000 square feet studio shop building for your own business. The house has recent refurbishment, with lead glass bay windows, a high efficiency furnace, new water heater, and redone kitchens and baths. Yes, that's right, there is an extra butler kitchen in the mother-in-law suite. French doors close off spaces for privacy. Kids love the spiral staircase to upstairs bedrooms which have all new carpet. Three patio doors.